The halls are once again filled as a new semester begins, but this time students are finally getting a break, a tuition break.
Well, the tuition grant basically is a 30% reduction in tuition for Ontario students. It's reducing tuition for any student that's attending public post-secondary schools in Ontario. So, if it helps or encourages students to apply and to attend, then I think it's a good thing.
I think it's a good idea because students can use the extra money to buy their textbooks and like other things they need for their program.
As the semester begins, classrooms around Ontario are slowly beginning to fill up. While over 300,000 students are eligible for the rebate, you won't qualify if you've been out of high school for more than 4 years or if your parents make a combined income of over $160,000.
Well, I think that every student should be offered the rebate. I don't think that it should be just a selected few. I'm one of the ones that might be selected. I'm an OSAP student. They said they're assessing, but I think everyone should be able to get the rebate. If you're a student, you should be able to get it.
Beginning immediately this semester, students in university programs can receive $800, while students in college programs can receive $365 by applying through OSAP. Reporting for DC News, I'm Renita Naraine.